Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today, as you can see, we are playing American Truck Simulator. After the update, I am trying it for the first time, and as you can know, my save games are not bit current. Some glitch has happened, so I have a default truck here and I've already started a delivery, so we'll continue this delivery. And we are transporting currently papers from Los Angeles to Portland, Oregon, and it's a very lengthy job, so I'll skip in between. I'll show you the things which are pretty good to see, so let's start. Okay, so our blinkers, let's just switch off our blinkers and let's see. Okay, so here's our truck. As you know, you can't see anything here, so we'll just start our engine. So okay, this is our lights. As you can see, I have parked it very very close. Okay, so let's just start. Okay, sorry, I have parking light engaged. Just go this side. We are just using a default truck right now, so let's just continue in this lane. what a beautiful scene for early morning. Area. perfectly parked, but it's quite alright. So let's just grab our parking, let's stop our engine and start our test. Okay, it's quite raining now, so let's just start our engine. Let's see if everything is alright. Yes. Okay. Switch on our lights, parking brakes, release, and let's just start our journey. Press the wrong button there. My mistake. And we are on our journey now again. We'll try and cover our distance today only, so we'll have some bonus. Let's just go with a highlight so you can see clearly our road ahead. So we'll slow down a bit. Slow and steady wins the race, as you know. Now we'll give some accelerator, and now as you now can see, we can't see anything, but it's night time. 50 is it, I guess, for this speed now. For this road, because we have a heavy turns and all. to stop for a weight inspection. We'll slow down a bit and we'll exit our vehicle. Okay, so everything is on good, so we can leave now. Thank you for waiting. He just gave us a pass. Almost there. Okay, so we have almost reached FedEx. Let's go. okay, I am in a hurry, so I'll park like this now. Let's just put our parking brake, let's turn off our engine and let's start the decoupling. Okay, everything is good, we are in perfect shape and condition and we get our reward and continue. So this is it guys, I'll see you guys on another video, and I hope you have enjoyed the video so far. It's a very long and lengthy delivery. I've run a bit of hiccups here and there, but finally we have made it. So please like and subscribe and comment if you want to see another game. So bye bye and good luck.